When bad banter spoils the online party, stop. Instead of plowing in, stay calm and check the site guidelines for extra advice.